kiddies.
Tales from the Crypt was always kind of a forbidden fruit of my childhood. It was edgy. I think it was ahead of its time. This dark, ironic tone is probably the thing that draws me to this source material. And it really, it's where I am as a storyteller. What if we did an evening of television? The gateway to all the best genre TV. You can do drama, humor, a reality show for half an hour, a 10-minute short. You're gonna sit with us the whole evening. A destination for the highest level of storytelling. The Crypt Keeper is definitely gonna be part of the evening. Someone that draws us in like the dark Walt Disney. This is like candy for me.